Mandatory, would it be a Broner fight, and why?
Whatever pays me more, man. Honestly, whatever pays me more. That's what I'm going for. You know, like, obviously, to the naked eye, it looks like Broner would pay more. It should pay more, but there's these investors from Abu Dhabi that keep pushing for, to get me out there. They love me. I don't know what it is, man. But they keep pushing me to get me out there. And now they've actually said that they will bid if it goes to the bid. So if that's the case, maybe they'll make a hefty bid and I will fight Chavez in Abu Dhabi, or maybe not. Like I said, I mean, my guess is as good as yours. There's so much that could possibly happen. I don't know. I stopped trying to guess, really. Yeah. I just told myself, I told everybody, I'm just going to go to the gym and train every day. And when I get my call, when I get the answer, I'll have it, But whatever one pays more, I'm down to do. I like the Broner fight. I don't mind the Chavez fight. I'm getting paid, man. That's all I care about.
Speaking of Broner, he's moving up to weight class, so I'm sure you never thought you'd be able to fight him this soon. What are your thoughts on that? And more importantly, how do you see a fight with him when you play now?
Yeah, I never even pictured Broner as a possible foe or opponent ever. And when it got brought up to me, I was kind of surprised and shocked. He's a good little fighter. He's got some skills. I just don't think he's big enough. I don't care who he spars. I don't spar. I spar in the gym. I don't spar on fight night. I fight. So I don't care. I don't know him. His trainer was a good trainer, Mike Stafford. He said Adrien spars in middleweight, so he can handle me. Hey, whatever, man. I don't spar on fight night. I fight on fight night. So we wear 8-ounce gloves. We don't spar. So if that move up don't bother him, then why not? I think he's talented. I think he's good. I just think this weight class is for a reason, and we fight. I intend on showing that.
Do you see any flaws you can expose from Adrien Broner?
Yeah. There's things I like. I like to fight. I like to fight a lot. I like to fight a lot. I've seen some people saying, Khan's speed bothered me and Broner's speed should bother me. But it's a different kind of speed. It's a different kind of style. Different kind of height, which really makes a big difference. He's a little guy. He's about 5'4". I've stood next to Adrien. He's not a big guy at all. I don't care how wide his shoulders are. Height is this way, not this way. I mean? So it's a totally different fight. And, I do think he has skills. I just haven't seen somebody who can punch him in the mouth yet. And I got no speed and skills to catch him. And we'll see what happens. Like I said, I'm not trying to knock the kid. It's an ambitious move to move up 2 weight classes. It's an ambitious move on his team. But I think they're biting off more than they can chew. Now, if it happens or not, we'll see. Like I said, I don't care personally which guy I fight. I care mostly what kind of money comes to the table, and hopefully, I can get the fight that's worth the most money to me and my guys and my team, because we all work hard and we deserve to get paid the best.
There's another guy that's been saying your name a lot, Keith Thurman, fighting this weekend.